Here's a quick look at one of tomorrow's Monitor headlines. Park residents protest after water shut off. You can read more about that story and others in tomorrow's Monitor. And before we go, the CineSol Film Festival is officially underway. The festival began tonight at the South Padre Island Convention Center. And aside from films, art will be on display. There'll also be workshops and panel discussions. And this will be going on throughout the weekend.
Okay, just one reminder for you, too. Make sure that you tune into News Channel 5 this Sunday for our Teach the Children telethon. This is the